But you've got time to play your little games. I'll let you know when it's time to come home. Only you.
Thanks for...
Military set this site down years ago, but there's new comments on this. Jacob was probably broadcasting out of here.
Been with me through thick and thin.
This doesn't hurt me. We should head over to Frank's cabin. Sounds like he's got himself into some trouble over there.
You got a sec? You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
You know, sometimes I think maybe I don't want this fight to end. Because afterwards I'm supposed to, what, go back home?
Job like that's good for nothing.
Thank you.
here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Watch your time. Time ticking.
You are weak.
Good. Call the herd. Done. Watch your time. Yes, sacrifice the weak.
To the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Eli! No! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob. No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his white tails. Could have saved us all this trouble. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
You are meat. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. Tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. If I die, that's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
Come out, come out!
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, have you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Thank you is the right thing to say, but, well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Deputy! You might want to pop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear.